Power, the U.S. ambassador to the United Nations, is traveling to the affected countries in West Africa. She landed in Guinea this morning. Chris Jansing, my colleague of NBC News, is traveling with her and asked her yesterday whether quarantining healthcare workers who treat Ebola patients in Africa is a good idea.
All of us need to make clear what these health workers mean to us and how much we value their service, how much we value their contribution. We need to encourage more. We need many more than are going right now. And we need to find a way when they come home that they are treated like conquering heroes and not stigmatized for the tremendous work that they have done.